Electromagnetic spectrum, UV rays, and then the X rays, and lots of gamma rays, that's the EM spectrum.